And welcome back to episode 57 of the 100 Baby Challenge. If you remember last time, we aged up the triplets. And we just were trying to figure out how to get good grades for the twinsies so they can also age up. I think I'll take the triplets on. Wait, am I? At least one of the triplets to mingle outside. And see if they can meet that special someone. Could this be a special someone? No. What is this? We don't know this. No, we don't. No. Alright. Practice your programming. What have you been hiding? Nothing there, please. Well, let's all go out on a family outing, actually. Travel. Let's go to the beach. Who knows, we might find some mer people. Or just people. Or just sim. What do you want to call them? And we'll see if we can find a bit of triplets. Some people to things to be involved with. Oh, it is very late. Oops. Oh. It's been that. What's he doing? He's napping too. Somebody. Yeah, we don't know them. Who's this? Yeah. Well, what is this? Go home. Go home. Go home. Okay. Oh. We've got a setting. Any reflection. Ask about career. Discuss interests. Talk about cooking. Talk about the weather, ask the wife, let them know. Who is this? Be angry. Her ideas, her joke, best interests, hello. Oh, this is a bust. Oh, well. You try. You try and you try. What else should I do? What I can do until someone becomes a young adult. Can I miss like the matchmaker in, I think it's Sims 3? We can get someone over to your house and be like, oh, I want to find my perfect partner, and they'd set you up with somebody. Some leftovers. Put it down. We can back in around and play. Practice your programming. Yes. I don't know how that works. Yeah, assuming she was up there doing this vacuum cleaner. There she goes. Yeah, she said it. This is right. Get the credits. Just a painting. Very sweet, you're just so tired. How are you going with your programming? Maybe. Go to the bathroom, put some leftovers, and then practice your programming again. After she can get some leftovers, you can nap. There we go. Feels about for an hour. Almost done with that. Okay. Okay. Alright, we're off to school. Go to work. After work, see. Working 3 hours. Socialize. Oh. Let's see after. Take the training. There we go. Lots of work to go. Come on. There we go. Hopefully it's been can age up. In this episode? Yes! You have a great day? Yes! Your birthday day! Talk it with your guy. Alright, go to sleep for a while. Okay. Okay, don't know what that is. Yep. That's what, and that's it. Take a shower. Okay. Ah, that's it. just in their stories, watching TV. Let's see. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oh. He's going to sleep. If not, there is. You can cook some. Perfect. Yeah, who's got my back in there? You do. You're in there. I'm mixed up right now. No one's sleeping again. Just so tired. It's not over. Walking around. He could eat a face. Don't know exactly what that is. Yes, yes, and dinner, vegetable dumpling. You brought some candles when you wake up. You can take a shower. Get some leftovers. Some comedy. It's pretty much there. Alright. Hey Google, pick a number between 1 and 13. 8. Oh, God, no. Hey, no! Men's units. Eighteen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey Google, please pick a number between 1 and 7. So here's a nerd brain has created and material. Ooh. Yes. What do we need to do? Got handles. Let's see, Holly. Finish down. Hey Google, pick a number between 1 and 13. 4. This is the logic now. Yeah. There. 4. Can't we do that one? Thanks. Alright, she's going to be a chief of mischief who is a genius and proper. No. He's childish. There we go. Hello. There. This should be better have communication skills. How much fun do you need? Good bit. Get the hands out. Get some interests. Get some funny faces. There we go. I think I'm going to end it here and do the children's the twins makeover. And I'll see you in episode 58. Yes. If you like this episode, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Bye bye.